Recording. It's kind of like Ricola, but nothing like Ricola. Know what I mean? No, not really. No worries. Get everyone to the extraction zone. All of me. It's only one of me, you know.
Plant the devices and get out. No fancy stuff.
That's right. No time for your bullshit.
Tango's in sight.
But he didn't see you, and that's the most important thing. How does this damn thing work? Heartbeat sensor, my ass. Maybe it's an ass sensor. Maybe I'll try sensing an ass. Oh. I sensed myself. Oh well. Partial workings? You know what? Fuck it. We'll just go. What's the worst could happen? Exactly. Stupid machine. What? Not sensing anything. Where is the world? Where is the world? Whatever. I don't have time for this bullshit. I'm going. I'm going. I'm going. Eventually, maybe. I don't know. I'm the same color as that rock. What's the worst could happen, right? Exactly. So like a friggin' frog. Look out for the giant frog! He's a hoppies. He's hoppin' and hoppins with the hoppins. He sure likes his hoppins. We call him Hoppins, the giant frog. He's so freaking huge. Shh. Sorry. Stealth mission. Looks like I gotta take a shit. Stop bouncing. Where is this jackass? I can't see him. He can't see me if I can't see him, I guess. Am I holding my side? My ribs! I shouldn't have had all that chili! Well, I was crouched. Hey, this is delicate work, okay?
Objective completed.
Nice nerve testings.
Here's where we decide ballsy is the way to go. Or we can just not do ballsy and maybe live. Nah, let's do ballsy. Yikes. That guy can see me. Oh, it's fine. Going through the side door, back door, front door, any door. Why don't you go through the window? You're all ballsy. Check out my ass while I pick this lock. Love that show. I don't know, reality TV's starting to get a little on the wank, weird side. Nope, not hiding there. There's a stupid place to hide, isn't it, kiddies? This ain't much better, mind you. Kind of a bathroom, doesn't have a door. Good times. Yeah. Now look at me bum. Look at the map. It's good. Looks good. This mission's so stealthy, there's no music. Or not much. Yikes. Please don't see me. I don't want to be seen. This is how you place a camera. Trust me. Done this many times.
Objective completed.
I'm scarred. Don't I look scarred? Wasn't even allowed to knock anybody out. Yeah, disappointing that is to a killer. Very. Very disappointing. Okay, we need people on the map. Get on the map. Thank you. We need other people on the map. Why are there no other... Thank you. Okay, we need one more person on the map. And then we'll have three, and that's a nice number. I can count. One, two, four. Three, sir. No wonder I can't see anybody in the heartbeat sensor. Staring at the friggin' ceiling like a moron. Can you not stare at the ceiling like a moron? Staring at my junes. My pajunes! Please don't stare at my pajunes. My jammers. Told me to jam the signal, so I brought pajamas. Dad joke quota met.
And shucky. Very, very, very shucky.
Sorry. Let's try this. Nope. I don't know how to work this thing. Well, you can't tell, like, which way the friggin' map's going. Up, down, left, right. That's a monkey. It's not a monkey, it's a mocha. And I'm drawing the line at mocha. He's drawing the line at mocha? What a charming young lady.
Yes, and the husband,
Howard.
Howard, yes, sir. He's very bold.
Bold's not the word. What? Oh, the colonel knows. Alright, shut up. Stealthy. Just because we can't find anything, except my ass.
Stop looking at me, bum.
Thank you, I found somebody. Now I have to find his friend. Find his friend, find his friend. Oh, the cursing right now is wonderful. It's marvelous. Oh, I found him. Oh, I lost him. It's like, well, I know where he is. So we just need you to show up on the map. Please show up on the map. Thank you. Now I need both of you bozos! Not you. I need your friend. I need that guy down there. I'm opening the door. And he still can't see me. I mean, he might. If I'm not careful. Come on, come on. I'm still looking too high in the air. And then I curse the heartbeat sensor because I can't see this guy. I can friggin' see him with my own eyes. Now if you could see me, that would be a problem. Especially because the door is open. Thank goodness he's gone. I thought he'd never leave. Never. He can never leave, never leave, never leave. It's like a membrane. Not a two-way membrane. Never mind. I probably could have went then, but who knows? It's better just to play it safe. Play it safe. PlayStation. Oh-ho. I don't have anything else to say except, oh, I like it, and there it is, and there you go. Okay. What a waste of time you are. Thanks. Don't mention it. At least we're getting the hang of the heartbeat sensor now. We understand that it moves. When you move the mouse, you could be staring at the ceiling and wondering why you can't see anybody in the heartbeat sensor. Well, allow me to introduce logic. Also, that guy should have been able to see my knee. So, I'm glad he's blind. Yeah, stick my ass out. Now he definitely can't see. Beautiful. Andy's going down the stairs at the same time. We have a winner. Touching the phone.
Objective completed.
Yeah, this is delicate work, you jackass. And you're freaking making fun of me, and I'm doing the best I can. It's not very nice. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Nope, he's right in front of the door. Over there. Why do I have to pick the lock if I'm on the inside of the door? I can understand on the outside of the door. Of course, this thing doesn't have any handles, so maybe it's a special kind of door. Door. I'm glad that it's only those three things. Could you imagine, like, you had an objective of like 15 things you gotta do? What are you, crazy man? You're on the crack. Maybe. But am I really on the crack? What does that mean? Doesn't mean anything. But does it really doesn't mean anything? Okay, that was pretty stupid. Heartbeat sensor. I'll show you a heartbeat sensor.
Oh, it's pretty. I think
I don't know what that means. This is not cinematic at all. Has been cancelled. I wouldn't have watched it anyway.
Stupid show of cinema. Stump stupid cinema. Summon stupid
cinema. Let's pick this lock and get the fuck out of here. Stop yelling. Sorry.
Run!
Run, camel boy. If you really wanna live, you can do it much better by running the fuck away. Look at that. old country song. No. Never mind, let's just go. We're fine, everybody's fine.
Mission success. Objective completed.
Whew. That's fun. But not as much fun as if you do it again. Do it again. This time in cinema mode.
Plant the devices and get out. No fancy stuff.
I like how they wouldn't let me drop my gun.
Tango's in sight.
Oh, nice. Now I can see where he is. Oh shit, I could've went. Just watch me spin for a bit. I'm a rock. Well, except when I'm spinning. I mean, if I wasn't spinning, then, you know, rock. Alright, see? Now I'm a turtle. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, heroes in a half shell, turtle power. You didn't tell me shut up. No, I like that song. Oh, okay. Do you like this song? Yu-Gi-Oh! I don't know that song, and no. Don't even. Fine. Oh, he's above. Oh, it's a good thing I didn't make the run for that. That would have sucked. Say, I wonder how close was I to getting my ass handed to me. That's not my ass. Oh. Don't talk with your mouth full. I said don't. You know what? Never mind. Oh, perfect timing. Perfect dark. This is what we should have, but we don't have perfect darkness.
You know they have lights at the buildings, right?
Yeah, fine. But it doesn't make that much difference. Oh, I should have kept going. Like, it was a great run. But when I slowed down way too much. Way too much. On a beautiful night. Like, tonight. Don't do it. I'm not gonna do it anyway. Throat's not ready for that kind of nonsense. I'd be like, in the dark is something. In the dark. Try that. In the darkest night, burning bright. Suck my balls, you asshole. Does look like he's holding his side. Whoa, the beef was a little spicy. Probably holding his gun. Oh, yeah. Oh, he is, too. He's holding his gun. Instead of just, like, putting it in a holster or something. Yeah, that would have been an easy thing.
Deactivating security.
It's objective completed.
He's going.
Gee, Bullwinkle, that trick doesn't usually work at all.
We've trained something new. And
that's all I got. You can't tell what I'm doing. Can't tell what I'm doing. Oh, I'm camouflaged against the wall. Look at me go. I'm a frog. I'm gonna have some sore friggin' legs after this mission. Craziness. Whoa, man, if that guy had it turned around. This would have been very bad. All of this was like the worst plan ever. Including I had to pick two locks because I was too stupid and I didn't use the right exit door. Oh, this is one big ass bathroom. This size that mirror. You're supposed to sit on the toilet. Yeah, I don't want to be shot. Oh, yeah. Never mind. Everything's fine. Let's leave. We can't leave yet. We have to wait till it goes downstairs. Oh. Or something like that. Not too high up on the stairs there, Jib. You never know who's watching. I mean, I know who's watching. But you don't. Never know. You never know. You never can tell. You just don't know. I don't know why, but he really wants chocolate cookies. Looks like he ate chocolate cookies and got them all over his face. Oreo! Oh, he did have the pistol in a holster. Why is he holding it all the time? It's the beans! There's drama.
Objective completed.
Part of the chimney. Why is he even wearing that green pack? Well, it holds all that stuff that you used. Oh yeah, that. Yeah, the camera, the equipment. I don't know, I guess I could get smaller things. You'd think I could have just gotten smaller things. Why didn't I bug his computer? I bugged the phone, yeah, that's fine, but why didn't we bug the computer? It's a computer! I guess putting a camera there is the same thing, so we can, like, get passwords and things. It's a computer, for God's sake! Bug it! Bug it! Look, this is 2005, okay? I don't know what you're on about. The world didn't work that way. Yeah, whatever. Get used to that look. You're going to be seeing his head a lot. Oh, never mind. At least they switched it up. Like, Sam Fisher would never stand for this nonsense. He would have shut the light bulbs out, cut the power. Well, actually, he would have cut the power, he wouldn't have shut the light bulbs out. And they'd be like, oh no, what's going on? But then again, they might suspect something and use night vision goggles. In which case, mission failure.
That's too bad. I can't believe you did not win. Win.
Hey, Brian, I can't believe I didn't win. With some cool creep.
Alright, I'm going for it. No, I'm not afraid of no ghost. Well, actually, I'm a little bit afraid. But the itchy nose. But at least I got a nice view of nothing. Nothing? Not much. Chicago. Are you implying something? No, of course not. No, no, no. Maybe. Well, then, what is it?
Well, you're a man who's been around, right? I mean, you've been with a lady. You've slept with a lady.
Yes.
What's it like?
Stop Monty Python sketch here.
The Monty Python sketch must stop here. Stop it! You scared me on the last one. Sorry. Is that really a gun in my hand? No, it's the heartbeat sensor. I actually hold this thing? Oh, it's no wonder I suck. I'm supposed to be aiming it at people. Well, it's cool that I can see it, though. I thought it was a gun this entire time. It's kind of like a pistol design to it. You hold it and you... Yeah. It really does look like a gun.
Huh. Weird.
Anyways, we're gonna go eventually, so. You stop your complainings. Here we go. There you are. There you be. There we leave again. No, we're not going yet. There's gonna be a big sneeze coming. That was a big sneeze. Come on! What kind of a stealth mission is this? Oh, never mind. Still should have been able to cut the power.
Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it!
No, and second thought, don't do it. I see a guy over there. It's not like you can hear me. And then there's the guy outside. Oh, the balcony has windows! That's interesting. I wonder if I got spotted before because of the balcony with the windows. I guess it's possible. Hmm. Interesting. Should have brought more cameras. But I could have seen all. Oh, dramatic music.
Scary.
Yeah. Sorry. You gotta wait for the right time. Listen, if you don't wait for the right time, you fail the mission, you gotta start that shit all over again. I'd rather wait. I'd rather spend 5 minutes waiting here than do that shit all over again. There he goes. There's a guy looking out the window. Oh no. Don't let the window guy look at me. See if the window guy had it turned around. It could have been game over, man. Like, I don't know that shit. It's possible. We were just hoping the window guy couldn't see me. And I can't tell, so it turns. Alright. Look at that TV.
Objective completed.
Why bug one phone? Look at the size of this friggin' place. You should be bugging all the phones. In which case, it'd be fine to cut the power. I mean, I would have thought so. It's a nice painting. Thanks. Why? You didn't paint it. That's true. What do you mean I gotta pick the lock? Oh, for crying out loud. What, the heartbeat sensor doesn't work on the lock? No. This is bullshit. I want a second opinion. Ooh, checkers. Or chess. Or just a picture. I wonder if that's like a magic picture. It's like a puzzle from another something. I don't know.
Oh, heartbeat sensor! Why have you failed me for the last...
Why am I wearing goggles? Wait a minute, my picture looks nothing like what I look like. I'm not wearing goggles. I'm not wearing black. It's a slimming color, though. Oh, that's true. Alright. This time, we're going out the door. We just have to wait for Jerry to come back. There he comes. I know you're as anxious as I am to get the fuck out of here. Go. Stop texting and open the fucking door. Are you opening it with your mouth? Go.
Get the fuck out of here.
Impressive. Can we get another angle? Can we get a better angle? Never mind. The grasses are the rock is leaving.
Mission success. Objective completed.
Oh my god! Thank you! Thank you for being successful. Thank you.